So outside of the oil sands, who wins and who loses when oil drops this hard? For the bigger picture, we go to our senior business correspondent, Amanda Lane. Amanda.
Peter, as oil prices continue to decline and with the prospect of even steeper drops ahead, governments and economists are all trying to get a grasp of the real economic cost. It breaks down in several ways. First, it's a huge part of the overall economy. 7.5% of Canada's GDP directly tied to the oil and gas industry. Oil represents a full 17% of our exports. When the price falls, the hit is very real. Economists at TD suggest that for every dollar in decline in oil, there's a corresponding drop to tax revenue, $215 million. So the $40 drop in the price per barrel since July, well, that's a hit of $8.6 billion. The numbers add up and could shave 0.1% from our GDP. If that doesn't sound like much, it means a drop of 10,000 jobs, according to economists.
Incomes are going to take a hit as you start to see that the terms of trade, so that what we earn for our exports relative to our imports goes down, you're actually going to see income growth actually slow as well. So that's going to affect individuals in terms of consumption.
The flip side of weaker oil prices has been reduced costs for energy and gas. So for consumers, cheaper prices at the pump, and that could boost spending by $4.4 billion. Meanwhile, manufacturers, which have shed 300,000 jobs over the past decade, well, they benefit from both lower costs and a weaker dollar. And as you can see, the Canadian dollar is tightly tied to the price of oil. Every time the price of oil drops 10% a barrel, there's a corresponding 1% decline in the value of the Canadian dollar. The other benefit to weaker oil is that it helps the U.S. economy, boosting the fortunes of our largest trading partner. If it's tempting, though, to think that the benefits might offset the weakness, that isn't really the case. Canada's national fortunes are just too closely tied to the energy industry. And when the national income drops, ultimately all Canadians feel it. Peter?
Amanda is here in Toronto tonight.